Grandmasters and masters, dear members, ladies and gentlemen, may I take this opportunity to express my thanks and appreciation to all of you, regardless of your affiliated organizations, for your continuous support and deep attention to the development of Taekwondo worldwide in this unprecedented difficult time. Needless to say, in this situation, our number one priority is given the safety and health of all Taekwondo brothers and sisters and the peoples across this globe. The fact that we still continue to see the losses of the lives of the peoples, including children here and there on this planet, even today, make us terribly upset and frustrated, and it is my wish we should be together than ever to overcome this hard time in the near future. In order to save our precious ones, we should listen to and preserve the preventive measures put forth local authorities against our common enemy, COVID-19, and must further do our best for keeping us safe and healthy. In my point of view, Taekwondo is one of the best options to challenge this horrific pandemic disease. And let me advise you to do Taekwondo training as much as you can. To be honest, it is superiority of Taekwondo that enable everybody to train Taekwondo alone, mentally and physically, in your house or in a little space if you have. Now this modern society requires us to introduce modern creativity in organizing Taekwondo training and competition that is online platform for training and competitions. The talent and capable persons in Taekwondo have already created this kind of competition that galvanizes everybody to be part of this online event. Thus, it encourages every people to do Taekwondo training every day without stop. Please join us. If you join us together, I'm confident you could enjoy a better life and minimize the risk to be infected by this dirty disease. In conclusion, I pray for your good life and sincerely wish you staying safe and well. Thank you.